on the block. Woo! Trick, I got to know. Top jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white domino. Gang of money, open top.
Yo, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish blue rock and roll. No halo, we party rock. Yeah, that's the
cool. Oh, yeah. Bust out the dollar bill, dance bitch. Let's go. Oh shit. How come there's not like more nerds surrounding this fucking chick dancing? Where the hell are the virgins at? Bust out the virgin.
Shake that. Shake
that. I'd hit it.
Every day I'm shuffling.
We gotta have like a, I think everyone that has the beta needs to create like 19 level 1 like fat little fucking Sith like I am and just all dance around this fucking bitch. Step up fast and be the first girl to make me throw this cash. Me and mine, don't be mad. Stop. Woo, what's going on, guys? Good morning. Good morning, degenerates and trolls and women and kids of all ages. Oh, man, that's right, level 20. Okay, I'm going to stop dancing with that chick. It's kind of creepy now. Oh, Lord. If you want to hit the items in the game. Yeah, Torhead, man. Fucking, I swear to God, I should think ahead of time for every MMO that could possibly come out in the future. Like, someone should already have, like, reserved, like, the domain Titanhead. In case the name of the WoW game is Titan in the future, that would be fucking great. That would be fucking amazing. Nah, I didn't rub one out this morning. I woke up a little bit later than I wanted to. And I wanted to wake up like around 8 o'clock to get some shit done. But I was able to post like 4 of my stream videos from last night. That's why it took a few more minutes to get on this morning than usual. Good morning, Hasseldorf. That's an amazing name, Hassle Dwarf. you should start your song every day like that? Yeah. How did everyone sleep? Everyone get some good rest? Everyone got some good sleep? Everyone all, yeah! Everyone have their typing fingers ready? Your WoW versus Star Wars fingers ready? Are you ready for another day of backlashing back and forth between each other in the chat room? Oh my god! Nah, I didn't get my coffee yet. I'll get my coffee in a bit. It sounds like I just woke up, though, man. Like, I did. I literally woke up, like, about 25 minutes ago, half an hour ago. Damn you, feral druids. Yeah, I gotta get some fucking arenas done tonight with Lyric, hopefully, if he's around. Let me lower my graphics a bit. I was playing last night on full graphics because I just wanted to see how good it looks. Had the shader turned up all the fucking way. That music, man, it just pumps me up. It gets me fucking revved up, man. I'm level 20. I got my own ship. And we're black. I am turned into just a small red dot on the screen. I like how the fucking graphics just kind of like render themselves back to normal. Yep, I hit level 20. I have to respec back the tank. I actually spec'd last night into DPS Vengeance for PvP, but it's kind of like, yeah. Actually, no. I respec'd yesterday. Yeah, back in the tank. Here we go. Let me get myself next to the guy that respec'd. So I'm gonna do like one or two PvP war zones before I start doing anything like questing and leveling up and shit. Let me get to that NPC so I can talk to the people. Talk to the people. Interact with the people. Hablamos con todo el mundo. Where's that combat training? Yeah, it's over there. It's cool of today. Find out if force charge and obliterate. Share. Dude, man, I've been trying to get, like, the Black Friday ads ready to go. Fry's still does not have a fucking Black Friday ad, man. I'm fucking livid. Because I'm trying to go to Black Friday this week, and I just have, like, no idea what I want to do. And I want to go to Fry's, but Best Buy Best Buy apparently is having a pre Black Friday sale only to Silver members, and I am a Silver member. That means that if on midnight tomorrow night, if I do this quick enough, I can get a 42-inch sharp LED LCD TV 1080p for $200. $200 fucking. Can you believe that shit? It's $200 LED. I think it's 42-inch sharp 1080p for $199.99. That's the best like TV sale there is. That's the best TV sale there is. Oh no, for a TV, I'm not the type of guy that's gonna be like, you know, oh, I use a 50-inch TV to play WoW and shit. How the hell can you play WoW on a 50-inch TV? That's what I want to know. How do you play any game? I mean, I could play my normal console games, but, you know, Jesus Christ. Dude, decent deal? It's the best deal of Black Friday. Dude, it's the most decent deal in Black... It's not the decent, it's the best deal for a TV on Black Friday. It's number one. You can't even beat that shit. Good morning, Serenity Zero. Oh, no, Serenity X Zero. $200 is nothing for a 40-inch LED 1080p TV? What? Where do you guys live? Can you get me that deal somewhere else? What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. You guys are crazy. Dude, there's going to be fucking children killing each other for that. There's going to be old-ass parents sending in their kids into war for that fucking 42-inch TV for $199.99. So many rich people in this channel.
Forty inch is nothing. That's just the size of my dick in my bank.
It's like, what the fuck? Oh my god, I might give another dude a reach around for that TV, to be honest. I ain't gonna fucking lie. In Europe, you can buy people for $200. I've seen Taken, I know what's up. I know, that's true. I could probably go to fucking Europe right now and just like ask some random fucking like Croatian dude or something. Like, hey, you got a girl for me? Here's $150. Fucking opens the door, there's like 10 of them come out of the fucking room. Love the way they call a sale Black Friday. Basically assaulting black people for not having jobs. Oh my god, report. What? Why is it called Black Friday anyway? I don't even know. Someone fight me the history of that shit. Copy and paste it. Hey, I'm from Croatia. What the fuck, man? What? I just said Croatia because I don't know. That movie, there was like Croatians or what are they, Serbians or something in that movie? That were stealing kids and children and shit? How's my morning so far? I don't know. I'm only like 30 minutes into my morning. I'm like fiending for some coffee. I'm going to have to like make something in a few seconds here. Because Nigga Tuesday was taken. That's great, man. That's great. So what you guys are doing this morning? Who's been streaming the airways? Who's been rocking that shit? I looked at Twitch last night. It was pretty bleak. They had that kid who cries a lot streaming. I bet you he was pretty happy. He's like, I are happy. I'm trying to contact somebody. The guy that apparently the marketing and the marketing director of MaxFrag.net contacted me about some like partnership sponsorship thing. And at first I didn't know who MaxFrag was, so I got to talk to him, see what, you know, what's up. And then I realized MaxFrag is the company that handles the Ventrilo servers. Because I thought in my head, MaxFrag. I always say that in my live streams. I'm like, oh my god, that's our event, right? TGN.MaxFrag.net. I was like, oh man. I was like, cool. So I contacted him. So he contacted me. I replied to him. We're going to see what happens. Dude, I'm going to be like, can we have like a 1,000 person vent server for Star Wars launch? Is that possible? Can we have something like that? Just wondering. I don't know. Supposedly, compared to the other vent channels, I did some research. They're like one of the, besides like maybe like Nation Voice and a few others, they're like the number one like vent channel in the U.S. all over the world, from what I hear. A lot of people use them because they're really cheap. that the day of Thanksgiving is the official start of the holiday shopping season may be linked together with the idea of Santa Claus parades, pandas, Thanksgiving. Black Friday's name given to the shopping day. Well, we know what Black Friday is, but you know the reason why it's called Black Friday is still, you know. I think they do Mumble servers too, if I'm not mistaken. They do Mumble too. They call it Black Friday because it's the one time a year black people go out shopping and give us white people a chance to steal our stuff back. What the fuck? Oh, only Howard would do say some shit like that. Really? Lord almighty. Oh my god. Tally, what are your thoughts on Vengeance Juggernaut DPS versus Marauder? I've never even tried Marauder DPS, so I haven't tried any Marauder DPS. I really wouldn't know. Let's play my other little song. Like, I've only been doing the Vengeance. I'm going to do it right now, actually. I'm going to go into my... I'm going to spec into the... what I spec'd yesterday. Which is... where's Stagger? Nice. 1 point available. Where'd I put that extra point? It's from the Sunder. So right now I'm basically just DPS Vengeance. So apparently Vengeance DPS uses, I guess, a one-hander just like tanks do to DPS. So I'm under the Juggernaut Vengeance spec. I'm going to queue for a PvP or Warzone here in a sec. Just making sure my binds are actually correct. Smash. Vicious. Sprint. My buff's up. Chai Cho form. 1 second. I think I'm good. I don't think I'm missing any abilities. The Marauder uses two lightsabers, yeah. Or they could use a double-edged lightsaber, right? They could use a double-edged lightsaber. That's what they could use. I was trying my best to just, like, get more information about, you know, Juggernaut tanking last night, but I don't know, man. A lot of people have been complaining about the aggro with Juggernauts, so I'm going to see what happens. People are saying that, like, Juggernaut aggro is nowhere where it should be, especially for AoE tanking. Single target tanking is okay, but last night I was having, like, the hardest fucking trouble just trying to get some shit going. Dude, today Twitch is going to be laggy as fuck. I heard there's like 20 million tournaments on Twitch today because of the MLG. Let me see. Has it started already? All these fucking crazy tournaments. Oh, yeah. Here we go. IPL for regional qualifiers. Oh, God. It's going to be insane. What do you think about the lightsaber color restriction virus they've added to the game for Jedi and Sith? Nah, they shouldn't add any lightsaber restrictions to the game at all. I think they should just let us use our, whatever, our professions and shit to make the color whatever the hell we want. I mean, I want like a fucking, like a maroon colored saber to match my fucking face completely. I like the PvP. I like the PvP. I just don't like the way it is right now in the beta because of the way that the PvP is constructed, that everyone gets to be in the same war zone. I don't like that shit at all. I think it's really fucking annoying. I think that, you know, going up against like 5 level 50s that are able to use all their abilities while I can't do shit sucks dick. You want a pink lightsaber? Yeah, all us paladins would, right? They mean restricting red color lightsabers to Sith and blue to Republic. Yeah, like, I wouldn't want that shit at all. I'd be pissed off. I'd be like, no? I'd be like, then why are you giving us a yellow-colored stone in our collector's edition? What the fuck are we going to do with that shit? Keep it for, like, vanity or something? By the way, this is the skill mentor. This is where you go to reset your talent points, if you ever wanted to. Guild Registrar. Ooh, I can make a guild. Oh, man, I need members. Enter a name for your guild below and click create to create a guild consisting of your party members. I should just name it Tally HD Gaming so people know who we are. 5,000 credits to create a guild? Are you kidding me? It only costs 5 gold in WoW. Copy. Copied. Giving credits to Create Guild. Copied. Everyone's that copied. They copied it. They copied it. Fuck. Fucking copied it. Call it bacon. Dude, you have no idea. What commercial is that? All I see is a commercial on Lula's computer every time I run one that has to do with fucking bacon. And I'm like, what's this bacon shit that they're talking about? Everyone just starts screaming bacon. It's as if you guys want to see, you know, more of the commercials with bacon. That's a lot of bacon. Lightsabers WoW copy. Dude, I'm not going to name anything WoW clone. They'll fucking kick me out. Yeah, if you want to see my computer, scroll down, and then you'll see the specs that I currently have on my computer. We have no choice. It's bacon. HP with this little girl. Like, I have no way of watching the commercial because I have a pro account with Twitch, and I'm subscribed to my own fucking channel. Isn't that some shit? I'm subscribed to my own goddamn channel. The bacon is a lie. It's here if anyone wants to see the commercial. Where is it? Let's see.
The horse is old Jenkinson. That's bacon bacon. He never puts sunscreen on.
Never?
What?
It's bacon. That is a girl that is friends with the flamingo.
What the fuck?
And what's this?
That's you, Mommy.
When a child can create on a canvas as big as their imagination, that's the way it should be. The HP TouchSmart 520, only from HP, the world's number one PC maker.
What the fuck? It's bacon. Oh my god, it's fucking bacon. She must be a fan of Epic Mealtime. Wow. Let's see. Tally's Degenerates. Tally HD Gaming. Make it, like, official so people know that we're here. Oh, my God. Can you name your guild name, like, a URL? Like, twitch.tv/tally? Walk around with that shit? I'm not going to be like that. Tally's Degenerates. All right, click create to create your guild name. All right, how do I create? A one-time processing fee. What do I do? The fuck? Need 4 members. You gotta have a party. Oh, I need to have a full group of people. That's fucking gay. You need 4 founders. I know I need that. I thought they would give me like a registrar thing, you know, and then I'd be able just to do it. What's all the shit I got yesterday? Level 23. Level 23. I'm gonna put my sound back on. That would be a WoW copy. Good morning, PC Gamer for Life. What's going on, man? My computer cost me like around $900. We got about maybe 3 more minutes of talk time here, folks. I like to talk to the people in the morning before, you know, like I said, it's like a Jay Leno, Conan type of thing. Music, start the show, come out, wave to the people, kiss the babies, touch the titties. 1,085 people, your fans, but have you got any friends to found a guild? Probably not. I only know like 4 people. Looking for group Hammer SS DPS. Looking for more any class for BT run. Black Temple. Looking for group back Black Talent. I want to do that Aethys fucking dungeon again. The monthly fee will be $14.99 for this game. $14.99. 10K credits and I'll sign your charter. Get the fuck out of here. I think the rumor is there's going to be an open beta next week, right? There's going to be an open beta on next Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I think. Nah, you can't have a guild with 2 people, apparently. Oh yeah, I've done like 3 space missions. They're fucking fun as hell. Like I go to my own ship and I do my space battles. That shit's fucking ridiculous. Yeah, they have to do one last stress test before they actually make the game. Has the game gone gold yet? It hasn't, right? Usually, like a couple 2 weeks before the game launches, they'll say the game has gone gold. It's ready to go. The CDs are being printed, etc. The fuck was that? Oh, hold on. While I'm talking to you guys, let me get my bitches to do my work for me.
How's it going, my lord?
Good, bitch. Do some work for me, would you? Get me some more shit. You know what? How about you do some archaeology for me? There you go. Get some arc work done, whore.
Perfection is overrated.
You too, fucking 2VR8, whatever the hell your name is. Go do something.
Exacting specifications, master.
Shut the fuck up and get me some goddamn loot. Jesus Christ, I can't stand that robot. Punish her. I was gonna punish her yesterday. Can you please play WoW? Yeah, I'm gonna log in later on tonight for WoW for some arenas if Lyric is still around, so I can finish up my points on my Death Knight and my few other characters of mine. Rift 40,000. Yeah, Rift had like 40,000 pre-orders, 50,000 pre-orders. Like, Star Wars has like a million. God. Do you realize how many... Like, I think someone had a statistic yesterday. There was like... Oh, yo, hold on. Don't even talk to me about the WoW 7th anniversary happy birthday bullshit, okay? I've been playing this game. I've been playing World of Warcraft for 7 fucking years as a tank. I log in late last night to get my fucking prize, my anniversary prize. I swear to God, what the fuck? All I get is a retarded buff that gives me more reputation. What the fuck is that shit, Blizzard? All you do is give me a buff. I've been on this game for 7 years, and you give me a 1 hour buff. What if I don't have alts? What if I only have one character that's already exalted with every faction? Then what? All you gave me was a fucking dud. Swear to God, every year Blizzard gets worse and worse and worse with their prizes. They used to give us pets and fireworks and all this shit, and now what do they give us? And now nothing. What do you mean tabard? I didn't get no tabard. I didn't see no tabard. All I saw was a fucking trinket or some sort of fucking buff. That's all I got. I want a pet. Give me something. Oh yeah, I gotta pay $10 for a pet. Are we being attacked? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. VG Charts pre-orders. Oh yeah, I used to always go to VG Charts. I don't care the buff gives me a tabard. Who gives a shit? Why would I want a fucking tabard, man? Give me something good, man. 7 years? 7 years should be a triumphant celebration. Oh my God, this game has been around for 7 years. Let's give our fans that have been loyal for all these years something amazing. Oh, here's a fucking reputation buff for you. Because you don't already have a reputation buff as like a human or other things, right? That's bullshit, man. That's bullshit. Give me a pet. Give me fucking gold. I would have taken like 1,000 gold instead of that stupid shit. Thank you. Damn, look at that. Star Wars The Old Republic has the most pre-orders right now to date. America pre-order chart. Almost have 1 million. They have more pre-orders than like any other game out there right now. Damn, Diablo 3 only has 211,000 pre-orders? Get the fuck out of here. I thought that would be like a couple million. Yeah, so we're going to do some PvP right now. We're going to do some Warzone. I respect into Vengeance for DPS. Not that it's not like it's going to help me because I'm still fucking, you know, level 20. But, yeah, I mean, if you guys wanted to level in Star Wars through PvP, you can do it through PvP. Like, guaranteed. Without a doubt, you can do it. Because there's, like, no other way. I mean, you could quest. Questing takes too long, in my opinion, because there's too much dialogue. If you just continually queue for PvP, even if you lose, when you win a war zone, you get about 17,000 experience. When you lose, you still get 8,000 experience. The average quest gives you 5,000 experience. It takes you 20 to 25 minutes to complete. The average war zone takes you 15 minutes. So you could basically lose, you can lose your entire way to level 50, I'm pretty sure. It's retarded. I don't know if they're going to fix that or what, but let's get rolling. I'm going to queue for a war zone here. I'm a Valor rank 8. I don't even know what that means. I don't even know how many ranks there are, but I'm just going to go and queue. Let's see what my character titles I got. Let's see, I have Tally the Sinister, Tally the Vicious, Tally the Merciless. I'm going to go with Tally the Sinister today. Tally the Sinister. I'm going to go to the trade market, see if there's any good amount of gear that I can buy. Where's this trade market? I'm going to go straight. I'm going to go right across. And then we're going to do some Flyboy. And then we're going to do some dungeons. And then we're going to do our normal thing. Want to do some war zones? Yeah, sure. If you need someone for guild founding, just say it. Towel Holder. Your name is Towel Holder. Oh, shit. Fucking no, right to business, man. Right to business. Let me turn on my my overclock settings on my afterburner. My fucking graphics card has been on like overtime like the past 4 days. It's not even funny. All right, folks, we're gonna play our first commercial before we start this. Hope we have some fun today. Sunday is always a nice little day for live streaming. People are just relaxing at home, watching some football. I don't give a shit what the Colts score is that they play today. I don't care about it. I don't care. 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 Fuck the Colts. I'm tired of that shit. For the Empire. Well, whose fault is it that the Republic arrived before us? He should be fucking chokeholded or something. My hands are so cold right now. Like, I'm like fucking... I'm gonna be so terrible. I'm ready to go. Round one starts in 40 seconds. 39 seconds. Okay. So we're attacking right now. This is basically almost just like, you know, all we have to do is go to the doors and we have to plant the bomb and keep going so we can find, like, the data that we need to win the game. Hell yeah, Fat Man PvP is back in the house. Dude, I'm going to do the barrel roll right now. The barrel roll is going to happen when I jump off this shit. You're going to see. Here we go. Look at this guy fucking dancing. Barrel roll ink in 3 seconds, folks. Barrel roll. Ah, no barrel roll. Oh, that bitch already fucked with me. Why am I already CC'd? Oh my god. I'm gonna go and I'm gonna. Okay, here we go. Incoming rogue. In before rogue sap. In before rogue sap. No way. They're gonna let me plant this shit? Wow. LOL! Yeah. Yeah, give it a sec. You gotta wait for the screen to get to. It takes a while to render all this shit in the morning. I'll fix it if anything.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wall, 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 wall. I'll check if Lula's downloading anything. It's very possible that Lula's downloading some shit on her computer. Like I said, it's always laggy on the weekends for me. I don't know why. Apparently I'm like on the same server as the people. Apparently I'm on the same server as the people for fucking like all the events and shit. Why, I do not know. What's my MS right now? I'd be 11 up there. Trinket. Shield wall. Trinket shield wall. Backpedal. LOS. Hold on, let me see if Lula's downloading anything. If she's not downloading anything, then that's it. Sunday lag. I don't want to get kicked out. Report AFK. Fuck that. We're about to win this shit. Oh, bam, bam. Fucking Sunder Armor, bitch. I just killed level. I'm about to kill level 50. No, Robert will come back. How was that you did? Bam! Caught up to you, whore! What's up? Mind fucked. Oh my god! She fucking hit me for like 18,000. Oh, did I kill her? Yeah, I'm DPS spec'd right now, so. Barrel. Wait, Doug is on my team? Hey, look, Douglas is on my team. Ha! Don't worry about me, I'm just capping. Fuck! What the fuck? How did you pick up a rock? Wow. Just go to the other side. Isn't there like another side that we can cap? Barrel. Oh yeah, there's the other side to capture. Okay, oh, yeah, there's too many over here. I'm gonna go this way. Come on, we have a minute 13 to do this shit. Alright, I'm gonna wait for them to reinforce the right side. Let me buff myself really quick. Dude, they're fucking shitting on us. Thank you. Oh crap. Oh, I killed him. I killed him, but I'm gonna die now. The attackers did not make it to the data core in time. Round one complete. Go left. No, you dumbass. You're supposed to go right. Now we gotta fucking help defend this bullshit. Wow, Star Wars is eating up, like, my entire computer right now. Fucking Star Wars. Let's see what's going on. Make sure that all my graphic settings are where they're supposed to be. We have 7 minutes, holy shit. Can I go forward now? What's up, Chris James? No, I don't put the sound down in the game. Where's my whisper tab? Oh. Jesus Christ, that was a backhand. Wow, this fucker's just healing people. Is that what this person is? A Jedi Sage? Fuck my life. I don't think I read anything official saying there's going to be brackets, but I'm pretty sure there's just going to be brackets. That's just what I'm thinking. Hold on a second. I'm pretty sure there's going to be... I mean, there has to be brackets. I mean, there's no fucking way they would let PvP go on like this. That would be just totally retarded. This is so stupid. Like, I want a PvP legit, but it sucks when I'm getting backhanded, stunned, knocked over around and shit. I can kill sometimes. I can kill fucking melee sometimes, but trying to kill the goddamn fucking level 50s and shit is just out of the control. Like, so far, I've been streaming a little bit of PvP, and it seems like the Republic are just so much more fucking organized than the Sith. Like, the Sith are just always, like, backing out of any fight. Like, they all know what to do. They all know. They have healers. I can guarantee you our team is consisted of mostly fucking, like, juggernauts and shit. Juggernauts and marauders. Fucking... Bam! Oh my god. Oh my god. What was that? A fucking ice... That was that the frostbolt equivalent? Was I just deep frozen and destroyed by that fucking person? Jesus Christ. It's Frost Mage. It's the Frost Mage. How do you check DPS? Anyway, I don't even know. I used to be able to hit tab to do that shit. fucking trying to... How come that guy's jumping all over the fucking place? It's a goddamn magic show. Charge him! I let that guy go. Nice. They're like, yep, that's a frost mage. Oh my god! About to get shit on! Kill them all! Don't let them get in! No! Save them! Save the Empire! Save the Empire! Come on! Come on, fatty! Boost it! Go faster! No, don't let him get in! One more minute of- oh god! Trinket it! Yeah! Fucking killed that bastard right there. Plant. Right side! Right! Or left! Come on. We got a minute left. Can I get through, please? Ah, fuck this. You guys blow ass. It's on the other side. You fucking retards. Motherfuck. Nerd Rage! Did we win? I think we won. Who won? Oh, come on! Wow, I did at least 20,000 more damage than I normally do. First place damage was a Jedi Counselor, as it probably should be. Let's see. Second place was a Bounty Hunter. Third was an Imperial Agent, Jedi Counselor again. Jedi Knight, Bounty Hunter. I was there with like four of the people. Although I don't have gear. Well, you have to understand a lot of these people have fucking gear. You know what I'm saying? They all have like the PvP gear because they've been doing the beta for so damn long. Yeah, 1300 experience and shit like that. It's fucking insane the amount of damage they could possibly push out. Yeah, I don't know. Every Sunday my stream is fucking like retarded. I'm gonna restart my my game though, because I just changed a bunch of like graphic settings. Yeah, whatever. Your fucking PvP is broken. Help me out. All right, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna do one more PvP. I'm gonna do one more Warzone. I want to win the Warzone so I can finish my daily, man. I'm trying to get my daily done. Because the daily gives you like 9,000 experience. I'm trying to get the fucking daily. What's the max level in this game? It's 50. 50 is the max level. No, when I kill a 50, I'm like, holy shit, I'm actually killing this guy who probably doesn't know what he's doing, and he probably just did one level a day in the beta. Fat man in a little coat. Fat man in a little coat. I've been carrying that daily since about 10 hours ago. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Every time I join, it's like retarded. No matter what, like, the Republic have dominated this entire, like, 48 hours, 72 hours now. Of what the hell is wrong with that person? Guy's just running in place and shit. I should end his life. Yeah, I'll queue for one more. Where's what's his face? Oh, he's not here anymore. Set looking for group. Chubby but has heart and a big penis. Looking for group. Any dungeons? Broken aggro tank. Oh, I was about to say broken aggro tank. There we go. Someone says 200 hours to reach the max level. I don't think that's true at all. Like I said, if you do battlegrounds with nonstop, I think you'll get to 85. You'll get to 50 before anyone else does. That's just me, though. It almost seems that way. It does. It almost seems that you'll be able to get to you'll be able to get to 50, like just through PvP, losing or winning. Yeah, I've done dungeons. Dungeons are awesome. I'm happy with that. Carry me through Hammer Station. Me carry people? I could barely hold aggro. Wait, let me leave. I gotta leave Q. Alright. Leave your Q. My boss! It's fucking bacon. Yeah, it'll be okay. It'll be a lot less, to be honest. If you there you go. I gotta wait till it says queued with this person. It'll be a lot less. I'm gonna say. I mean, I got to level 20 just, you know, basically dicking around and being retarded in 48 hours. That's 2 days, right? So you figure like. 100 and like, if you mix everything up, maybe like 120-130 hours if you actually go straight. I mean, I don't know if people have, I don't know if anyone has found like any Athene type secrets yet, you know, like certain areas where you can grind for hours, but since the worlds are so far apart in different galaxies, I don't know if that's possible. We'll see though. You need to spec rage and get obliterate. Is there a slash played command? Let's see. No, there actually isn't a slash played command. That's stupid. I'd have a slash played. I want to talk to this bitch. I want to wait till she comes back. Let me sell some extra shit. VIP lounge. Deluxe edition. See, how come I can't have this? Supposedly, if you have the deluxe edition, you should get a VIP lounge wristband, but I can't have a VIP round on this bitch. Sell. Can't wear that yet. Can't wear that yet. Can't wear that yet. Pretty much trying to sell all the bullshit that I can't wear right now. I have a crappy-ass lightsaber. I had an epic lightsaber yesterday until I overrode my hilt, and then it became a blue lightsaber. There we go. Hey, what's up, bro? It's Arctic Wolf from the stream. What's going on, man? Well, if the oh, wait a second. Never mind. I forgot. I'm on Lula's account. So I'm on my girlfriend's account. So I forgot she has. She just pre-ordered the normal version, not the deluxe edition. Oh, shit. Thank you. Thank you. Keep going. More archaeology, more archaeology. Crap.
There were complications, Master. Please don't deactivate me.
What?
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
How do I have it? Like, he's actually crafting everything for me, but I have to.
Everything to me, Master.
But I have to click it. I'm trying to do my professions to see if I can get anything good out of my professions. Oh yeah, look at that. He's actually crafting shit right now. She's doing her thing. That's pretty cool. I like the way you can send your companions out to do your professions for you. That means I never have to even touch a profession. They just do everything. They'll just do everything you want. Guaranteed. I can't make a green blade right now, bro. It won't happen. Dude, my helm looks like the fucking happy retard helm. That's what it looks like. Cannibal is invited to join Dominus Lectrum. Do you wish to join? What's a Dominus Lectrum? I decline. I'm a fucking solo. Well, yesterday I had sex with a MILF, but they didn't show it. I flirted with some pussy's mother, and then she was like, ooh, I haven't done this in a long time, and I was like, well, let's get to it, and then I dismissed my companion, and then my screen went black, and then I couldn't do anything, I couldn't see the sex. Han fucking Solo. For the Empire! Ho! Oh, did they all just go stealth? You know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna go, like, this way. Your artifice is now 5. Thank you. And before I fucking own some bitches. Eat that shit. Slow, slow, slow. Yeah, you like my fucking piercing howl, don't you, bitch? That's essentially what it is. It's just piercing howl. Piercing howl is a chilling scream. Reduces movement speed by 50% for 9 seconds. That's kind of insane. Time to get a... What is it? The speed boost? Is the HP boost? Thank you, bitch. Alright, we're good. BAM! Oh shit, level 24. Get owned, bitch! Yeah, the red saber looks more badass, not gonna lie. Piercing howl, wow clone. Piercing howl, wow clone. Captain mid. Hold on. There's gonna be... Oh, shit. Yeah, nice stealth. Nice fucking stealth, you baddie. You're a fucking scrub. Nice stealth. Oh, great. Oh, this fucking dude again. Come on. Stomp him. Oh, I didn't generate enough fucking... 2 sunders on this fucker. Where's your armor, bitch? Where's your armor? Thought you had armor. You have no armor. Oh, no, it's a Jedi counselor, I think. Oh, Oh my god, someone fucking capped this shit. Jesus Christ. Oh my lord. Jewel. Yeah! Eat that shit! Eat that shit! Come here. I'm on fire. Oh, I wanted to teabag him! Fuck! Defensive cooldowns, WoW clone. Alright, which one do we have to capture? This one over here? Yeah, we gotta get this one over here. Let's see what we got. Jedi Sage. Oh, it's a mage! It's a mage! It's a fucking mage. Oh, there's a whole like PvP clone guild here. Trinket it so I can kill. Can we, please kill this fucking scrub or what? I like the cap. Enemy is unbeatable. Fucking A. Why do we always, like, start off winning and then we fucking lose to these fucking people? It's a whole guild here, too. It's like Rain PvP. I don't even know what that is. I'm just trying to pull the fucking cap. Oh, come on! Really? Auto attack? I think we got it. Yeah, we got it. I don't understand why she doesn't. What the fuck? Why didn't she understand that it's bacon? I don't understand. Yeah, there is no auto attack in the game. There is no auto attack. Auto attack is not implemented. I just try to get the middle. I gotta win at least one fucking war zone. I'll help you! Bam! Bam! Come on. Fuck the middle. I'll go middle to keep them honest. Just get the other side. God. Yeah, there's no auto attack, period. Well, yeah, I'm not a DPS class. I don't PvP. I'm a tank. I'm just spec'd. I'm geared as a tank for this. I'm not geared as a DPS. I don't do this PvP fucking nanny bullshit. I'm just gonna go ahead and enjoy the battlegrounds in this game, just like I did in vanilla. Get whatever, like, ranks, and that's it. As long as I don't have to deal with arenas, I'm good. Like I said, I don't care. As long as there's no arenas, I don't give a shit. I'll be happy camper with no arenas. Great, now they're gonna make a comeback. Did I get my buff? I got a buff. Get the goddamn generator. What is it? God. Just when you thought that you were gonna have a good time fucking playing this game and maybe like winning one fucking Warzone for my daily, it just doesn't happen. Yeah, man, they're severely organized. They have pre-made guilds going together. They have everything, man. And it's been proof this entire time. And I'm actually playing the maps the way they're supposed to be fucking played. I'm like, you know, I'm following, you know, I'm trying to strategize these people and do what's up. And now fucking people are like... This is worse than Gilneas. Alright, we got the middle. I like the Sunder. I'm starting to like that Sunder talent. It actually stacks the two Sunders right off the bat, which is pretty good. So basically, it's like you're almost like a Sunder bitch, to be honest. That guy just died. What a wild clone. What's up, B-Mess? So they always have two on defense over there. So that means the rest of them are just trying to push the... I bet you they're fucking like nerd raging. The ones in the two over there like, oh my god, what are you guys doing? Letting them cap everything. Bitch, fuck that. Why would everyone leave the middle? Why? Like, why would you leave the middle? I do not understand. I do not understand. Fucking nerd rage, nerd rage, nerd rage, nerd rage. Stop being fucking baddies. You're almost gonna win. You're almost gonna win, you're almost gonna win, you're almost gonna win. He's the... Wow, those two from that fucking... From that guild are fucking wrecking shit. We're about to win this shit. We're about to win this shit. We're about to win this shit! It takes too long to fucking land. Must help middle. Must help middle. Beard. Yeah, bitch. Get owned. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Yeah. What up? What up?
Look how much experience I got. 15,186 experience. At least I'm doing more damage than the tank spec I had. Top DPS were Bounty Hunters, Sith Inquisitor, Jedi Counselors, Sith Warrior. Oh, I was like 8th in damage. Vote me for MVP. God, I'll vote Cannibal because he tried to invite me to a group. Objectives. Wow, I was like last on objectives. Protection? What's protection? I don't even know what that means. Deaths. I was definitely up there. I was 5. Let me turn that quest in. And people say that WoW is imbalanced. Level 10 versus level 50. Fair. Yeah, it's pretty. Well, you have to understand. Are you doing more? Yeah, we'll do one more. I'm kind of in the mood today. Weekend PvP. Treat it just like WoW. Oh my god, like WoW! Like WoW clones! Where's that place? Here we go. I gotta go over here. Let's turn that shit in. Is that other person still in my group? I can't even tell. Wait, I wanna see if I can put us into a raid. Wait, how do you pull up the... Anyone know how to pull up the raid menu? Like, the raid bar? Like, can I convert this into a raid and then queue? Group. Convert into an OPS group. Whoa. Nice. And now, can I mark us? Oh, I can't wait. I can mark us, right? Let's see. Except cleansing. What? Wait, no, but I turned it in. Okay, sweet. Oh, you can actually still have your daily from the previous day and get another daily today. Nice, that's pretty cool. I can't click this embodied though. Whatever. Oh, you can't queue as an OPS group. Public group, I guess? Not letting me queue. Oh, let me do this again. Where is this embodied? I don't see him, that's the thing. How come I can't scroll up on this shit anymore? Did I, like, disable the scroll option? He isn't in the group. Okay. Well, let's see if I can put him... Well, yeah, I need to be near you. Anyway, I'll put a marker on you in a bit. Not eligible for this conversation. Let's roll. I mean, honestly, the PvP does take getting a lot of used to. Like, I mean, you're slowly starting to figure out what classes are remotely retarded. I think if I was a level 50 and I had like my knockback and my stuns, I think I'd be okay against mages and or sages. Sorry, I called them mages. They're actually sages. Why is this dying? Why is what dying? Play silently without talking. Or how about you don't type at all? We'll make the room silent to you. And we say whatever the fuck we want. Owned! Burned! Peace, bitch. Have a good day in my channel. Have a good day in my channel. Oh, look. Ba-bump, bump, bump. You can't type no more. Ba-bump, bump, bump. No more Star Wars. Mm-mm. You mad? You mad? You mad? Because you bad. What's going on, C-Skill? Bacon! I want bacon! Lost your mind, Mr. Tally? Nah, man, I'm just in a really good mood this morning. I love Sundays. Sundays are, like, awesome. Only one man used raspberry jam.
Lone Star!
Ginsu the Vicious Icon. Oh, this guy looks like Darth Vader almost. Holy shit. What levels do we have here? Level 14, 20, 23, 12, 42, and 28. We're fucked. Oh my god. Like, the Republic just has so many more level 50s. Like, we have all level 20s and shit. I did. I logged in late last night to get the anniversary thing. Yeah, man, Star Wars fans are going to realize real quick what type of channel this is when they watch me in the future, man. They think this is going to be some sort of, like, organized Brian Gumbel type channel where people talk like this and I'm going to do a small Q&A and answer all your specific questions as to specs, PvP, PvE, questing, and dungeons. Ha! You all thought fucking wrong. You all thought severely wrong. Let's kill some shit. Come on, fatty. Ho. Hey, how come my Sunder isn't applying fucking shield wall, shield wall? Wow, 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 wow. I think they have a hard-on for me. That's just me, though. Tally, may the troll be with you. And also with you. Raise him up. We raise him up to the tally. Alright, so there's two people on the left side over there defending. Look, level 30. Let's see what they are. Level 30. That's a level 12. Level 13. We could probably take these guys if we just... You gotta kill the fucking... You gotta kill these guys. Like, the Jedi sages. The fucking sages. You gotta kill the sages. Like, look at this fucking guy. What is he doing over here? Fucking hiding... Bitch! The fuck you doing behind some shit? How come I can't use my jump ability? Oh, shit. Lestat. His name is Lestat. What a queer. Go fucking watch some Twilight, faggot. Motherfucker's name is Lestat. And he hits me for like a 28k some shit. Come on, barrel roll. No barrel roll. Yeah, like, the odds of us even winning this battle are like slim to fucking none. Not gonna lie. Like, everyone in here is, like, low level. Go. Kill. Kill. Hit the fucking thing hard. Applying Sunders, applying Sunders. Open the fucking door, man. Someone do it. Jesus Christ. Open that shit. There you go, there you go. Go Team Bacon! Oh, look at them all come over here like, lol, lol. Look at this fucking Jedi Sage doing all that damage. Look at that, what was that, fucking Ice Lance? Fucking
It's a laughable mockery. Fuck! Penis, team penis cleave. Finally, we kill those fuckers. Oh my god, really? How come my shit's not applying two sunders anymore? There you go. Oh, because it's a chance. It's a 50% chance, I think. Slow that fucker. Let's go. Look at the fucking damage this fucker's doing. Jedi sages are no fucking better than mages. Oh my god. The fuck was that? Ice Lance with no fingers, you fucker. Dude. Alright, I call it now. Jedi sages OP. Jedi sages OP. There he is again. Is that the same guy? Yeah, Jedi fucking Sage. I'm gonna slow your ass. Blink away or something. Make me fucking feel like you're what I see in WoW every fucking day, you piece of shit. Take that. Die. Die. Yes! If you kill him, you basically kill their entire team. I'm not even playing. Like, that's like their entire fucking team right there, in a nutshell. And they're together with a guild, too. The same one from the last game. Yeah, they crit me pretty hard. If I was defense spec, I wouldn't have been crit, though. Because I think I found out what the talent was to prevent being crit by bosses and shit. It's just like, wow, they give you like a talent that prevents you from being like crushed or crit, whatever the fuck it is. How come no one's even caring about like the right side? La la la, look at the right side, no one cares. Because we're retarded. There's one guy over there fucking meditating, doing nothing, and everyone's on the fucking left side having a fucking powwow. Oh god, trinket, I gotta trinket, I'm gonna die. Come on, rogue, do something! Blind, sap! Fuck, I'm dead. Let's see, was that the level, was that the other guy who fucked me up? Yeah, what was he playing? Jedi Shadow, that's one class that I want to play. Or that's one type of style that I want to play. I want to be Jedi Shadow, and I want to see what that's like. This PvP looks horrible, so mindless. You know why it looks mindless? It looks mindless because you're so used to actually knowing your own abilities in PvP when you play WoW that when you see another game play WoW, another game PvP, you have no idea how to transfer and comprehend your mind to think like the new game. You're expecting to see a disarm and a charge and a war stomp and a blink and an ice block, but you're not seeing that. You're seeing a totally different game with totally different new abilities. You have no idea what abilities are happening because you don't know the game's abilities. Therefore, you're speaking out of ignorance instead of speaking out of what you would think would be in your mind. You cannot adapt, correct. You have no idea what just happened to me in that battle, do you? You have no idea what just happened to me in that battle. I'm just saying. Like, I just got annihilated by three people. You say, oh, this is retarded, it's stupid because nothing's going on. Oh, trust me, there's a lot of shit going on. Those fuckers are mashing their buttons just as hard as I am. Pew, 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 pew. Why did I run into everyone like a dumbass? I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I can't run while attacking. Why am I stuck in a fucking wall? Bam! Sunder. 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 Please, Sunder. What the hell just happened? What the fuck? Back pedal into a charge. Oh shit. Yeah. I saved it. I saved that right there. Yeah. I think using the chat is going to be a little, like, I don't even think it's really useful against this. Like, they have an actual coordinated, like, five-man pre-made of a guild on their team. So they know they're pretty much communicating what needs to happen. There we go. Fucking slow this bitch. Build some rage. Build some rage. Bitch! Wait till I get my saber throw. You're gonna get fucking destroyed. Level 13. Bam! Bam! Fucking smash your ass. LOS, 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 LOS. LOS. What do you mean target's not ready yet? I have to use my interrupt more. I just don't know when the fucking people are casting shit. I'm so you cast bar interrupting. Oh shit, no! No, come on! Fuck, man! Must. I thought that was that's the CC bar. Yeah, I thought it was a cast bar. Wait, am I in the right area? But you know, that's what I'm trying to say. Like, you know, unless you could tell me, hey, I've been in the beta, I've seen all the abilities, I know what's happening to you in this game, Tally, and I just don't like the PvP. Well, people were like, oh man, this game, it looks like nothing's going on. It's just like auto-attacking. It's just really, it's just like people speaking out of ignorance and shit, man. Although I don't care, you know what? You guys can pretty much say whatever the fuck you want, really. I'll just react to it, that's all. Well, I'm not even the real, like, warrior spec. I'm like more of a heavy armored set warrior. I'm like a prot warrior, basically. Wow.
Downloading
and defeated. Yeah, like, Warriors are weak as fuck. I'm not gonna lie, they are. Like, Warriors are weak as fuck. They just don't, like, the counselors are, like, fucking, let's see, damage done. Wow, I actually did 110,000 damage. Nice. Oh, look, it tells you damage per second, 161. Biggest hit was 1,832. Nice. Let's see over here. Wow, I almost had... Oh, wait, who had the biggest hit of this game? Who was this? This was a smuggler. Had a 2,944 hit. Nice. I like these statistics. These are pretty cool. Well, I'm Juggernaut, but I'm Vengeance for DPS, basically. So I'm like a hybrid type shit. I have, like, survivability, and I can do a tiny bit of damage. Where was that fucking Jedi Sage that was fucking raping me in the face? I don't understand how that person was not at the top of the list. Imperial Agent. Who should be the MVP? I'll give it to Icon, just because it sounds like Akon. Yeah, you get a lot of experience even when you lose a battleground. Isn't it crazy? Like, and in the forums, they were saying, on the beta forums, they were saying that it's going to stay that way. Because it's going to give other people the incentive to actually, it's going to give people the incentive to actually PvP more and enjoy the PvP part of the game and hit level 50 at the same time. I know a friend of mine, my friend Chris, who lives in Jersey, he said that he's going to be leveling, not Chris, was it Chris that said that? No, I got to check my text. I have so many friends named Chris. He said that he's going to level Star Wars through PvP, like strictly through PvP. He says he goes, I don't care if I win or lose, I'm just going to requeue, and play for like 5-6 straight days. He says that he should be able to hit 50. You know what I'm saying?
Try to be more careful.
PvP for life. Not for me, though. I just enjoy the PvP because I'm trying to learn how to do it so that when the game goes live, I'm not actually completely, utterly useless. Alright, I'm going to go to my ship right now. I'm going to go to my ship and do a space battle. Let me get myself a cup of coffee. Just give me a second. Get the coffee. Get the
cold as fucking hell out here.
Okay.
Ooh. I feel like I'm in fucking Jersey. It's a Jersey thing. Jersey. Where's my coffee?
Alright, what kind of coffee are we having this morning, folks? We're having a donut shop coffee, Rev, which is like Arabian dark black blow-your-mind coffee, or hazelnut coffee. Go ahead, give me the chat room.
I'm looking from out here so I can see what the hell's going on. What are you guys doing? What do you guys want?
Arabian Nights. Oh.
Rev, hazelnut. People like hazelnut, it seems. Red Bull, fuck Red Bull. Donut, Arabian, hazelnut, donut. God, you guys are really fucking particular with your coffee. Huh? Donut shop for your fat ass, okay. Panda suck balls, okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to go with the hazelnut. Hazelnut it is. You know what? I haven't even tried hazelnut before, so I'm going to try that shit. Machine is not ready. This shit. Oh, how does she eat seaweed? Nasty. Mm-hmm.
You know what? I don't think this game is attracting women too much, if you ask me. You know what I'm saying? Having some yogurt. Give me a second. It seems like this game is more like masculine. Like you get to slap your bitch around. Like there's nothing cutesy in this game to me. I don't see any cutesy stuff. Usually women like cutesy shit. Like if you look at all the women in the game who are NPCs, their tits are ginormous. And their asses are amazing, like those those black chicks from Atlanta. You know what I'm saying? Like the guys don't really even have that big of a bulge sticking out. Like, I don't know what to think about that. I don't know. I think we need more boobies.
All right. What? Oh, all right. I'll do one more. Hot ball. Relax yourselves. Nah, no, no way. No, I'm not going to leave World of Warcraft for this. Absolutely not. World of Warcraft is my number one game. Always will be. Like I said, you know, this game is good. It's good, but, you know, I can't really answer any questions like that until I hit 50. Ha, Douglas is 17. What is he? He's playing a Sith Sorcerer. Like, I can't really, you know, tell people, hey, I'm going to quit WoW for Star Wars. But I can't say that. I don't even think I'm going to say that. Like, the level 50 rating has to be so intense and difficult and challenging that it would want to make me, you know, stop playing WoW. And with Dragon Soul coming out, I don't see that happening. Maybe after Heroic Deathwing is dead, yeah, I'll probably switch over to more of my playing time to Star Wars until Mr. Pandaria comes out, pretty much. Batwemba! Go, go, go! All those people up there. Why are you running into everybody?
Frog guards just pulled the ball handler apart! Frog guards, throwster, frog guards!
They're actually throwing the ball to each other. This is trouble. Fucking slow this bitch. What the fuck? Stop passing the ball. Fuck, what is this? Organized PvP? You can't sprint while in combat. You can't sprint while in combat. Oh, it's Mufasa. What's up, Mufasa? What's going on, Mufasa? Mufasa. Mufasa Prime. Dude, you're level... What is he playing? A Sith Juggernaut. What spec are you? These schematics. Let's go, Mufasa. I got your back. Mufasa Prime the Respectable. I'm following Mufasa. What the fuck? Slow him, Mufasa, slow him. I got him. I got the slow. Oh shit, I'm behind the wall of some sort. I'm trinketing out of this. Blowing cooldowns. Fuck. Mufasa gonna die. Hey, I'm gonna put guard on Mufasa. Wait, where's my guard ability? Oh, I don't think I have guard. Yeah, I don't have guard in this spec. I'm not spec'd for guard. This is the DPS spec. Fucking level 12. I can't kill a level fucking 12. What a terrible pass. Bad day for frog dogs everywhere. Yeah. I love how this thing just doesn't. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. But yeah, like I can't quit WoW. WoW is just too good for me. Like you always have to find out more, you know? Like I said, my end goal in World of Warcraft is to kill Sargeras, and I'm pretty adamant about that. So, I mean, even if I did start playing Star Wars like a year from now more than WoW, because Mr. Pandaria is a complete fucking fail, whenever Sargeras is available, I'm probably going to whoop his ass.
Through the fire, the wind, up through the wall, I'm gonna be with you.
Oh shit. Fucking. This fucking Lavel guy is fucking. Go, pass the ball to somebody. Fuck is that bitch? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. I gotta find Mufasa. Oh god. I feel like something's wrong with the sound of the game in this battleground all the time. That's right, interrupted, bitch. Interrupt. How'd you like that pummel, faggot? How'd you like that pummel? Die! Yeah! I got you before I fucking died. What's this link here say? One up, huh? Close the lid on the open budget, more hammer, Warhammer's failures, and more. So wait, what'd they say about, what'd they say, that they're blowing all their money on Star Wars, hoping that's gonna be, like, the next best thing in the world? Yeah, you get, yeah, like, you get kicked pretty quickly, too, man. You get kicked for a while. Hold on, let me buff up. Are we frog dogs? I think we're frog dogs. I should know. We're rotworms, I think. Yeah, we're rotworms. Bam! Dude, the charge in this game is crazy. Look at Mufasa. He came up right after me. I got him, Mufasa. We got him. Take him out, dude. Take him out. Come on, Prime. Come on, Prime. Don't let him get away. Oh, my God. Bam! Yeah, eat that shit. Slow the ball carrier. Pop a shield wall. I got this. Oh my God. Come on. Yeah, walk through the fire. Go ahead. Me and Mufasa trying to kill this fucker. Come on, Mufasa, do something. Yeah. I got it. Help. I got this. I'm CC. I need a cleanse. Fuck. Try and charge someone in midair from the lifter? That's fucking crazy. And that's why the Empire fails. Didn't toss it. Fuck throwing it. You know, I'm going to say, wow, I mean, not wow, Rift was a little bit overhyped. The whole we're not in Azeroth thing was pretty fucking bold of Rift to say, you know what I'm saying? I think if you're going to say something like, we're not in Azeroth anymore, you know, back your shit up, man. Because that just made you look really stupid in terms of marketing. I mean, yeah, that was kind of cool that you said it, because I was like, oh my God, I can't believe they said that. That it must be a good game. And why am I over here? I love it when the game kicks me off to like the opposite area of the fucking. What the fuck? Oh, you want some, homie? Let's do this. Interrupt. Fucking shit. I'm like trying to interrupt all his abilities. Oh, I did not use my interrupt. Jedi Sage. Fucking Mage versus Warrior. I wonder who's gonna win that one. Age of Conan, best MMO ever. Fuck Age of Conan, man. More like, fucking. Whatchamacallit? What's the name of that fucking game? RuneScape, yo. Oh, God. Why? This should not be allowed. That should not be allowed. Fuck that bullshit. Like, I don't even have a knockback to LOL back at people. Right into the fucking poison pit. How did a level 12 own you? Because he's a fucking mage. That's how. He's a fucking mage. I mean, a sage. Sorry, I said it wrong by mistake. Let's go. I don't think we're gonna win this game. I don't think anyone's gonna win this game. It's about 3 minutes left. Someone has to score. Hold on, let me try this whole jumping thing. Nah, I can't do an air jump plus a. Why did that chick just kill herself in the fire? Fucking slow that bitch down. Oh shit. If I could just keep them occupied on this side, that'd be awesome. Or not. Yeah, I think Darren McTyre and Mufasa are streaming separately. If you want to check them out too for Star Wars, they're playing it. I think Douglas is streaming. What's he playing right now? He's playing he's playing a Sith Sorcerer, and Mufasa's playing what I am, a Sith Juggernaut. He specced into Rage, it seems. He's a 012 Rage. Yeah, no problem. What the fuck? This game sucks balls, dude. Like, for the reals. Like, fuck you, Turtles. What the fuck? Frog dogs on a rampage. $15 a month. Although, we believe it should have been a lot less. Let me get over there. Go over there. Slow these fuckers down. Somebody kill someone. Oh, slow him down. Slow him down so he goes through the fire. Push him into the fire. Jesus Christ. Somebody push his ass. Oh, my God. What? The fuck was that about? Do 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 do. Boost it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, there you go. Nice knockback. Nice knockback. I want my fucking rage bar to be more noticeable. Cause I need fucking rage to use piercing howl. I mean, force scream. Fuck. Yeah, the sound is fucked up on the game. I don't know what's going on. I get a knockback, I think, like, level 33. I think it is, right? Hold on. I think it tells you, right? Doesn't it tell you when you get another move soon or something? I gotta go to the trainer and get that information. Bam! Oh shit. Fucking A. Back pedal. Like, these guys have a boner. Wait, how did we lose? I don't understand that.
Danny Girard of the Hut declares the Frog Dogs today's winners. Honor and recovery is theirs.
What? What? Objective points, maybe? Objective points, I guess, or damage done? Well, Yeah, we got raped PvP wise, but the point of the game is not the fucking team deathmatch, it's to actually score, and no one fucking scored. Not a tie yet. Wait, so you're telling me the only. You're telling me if you have possession of the ball in a 0-0 score, you win? That's so stupid. That's so stupid. So bad. Alright, I'm gonna go to my ship finally. Let me get out of the queue. Leave queue.
To the wind.
Let me see when I get my knockback, because some people were asking. Keep doing shit, bitches.
Piece of cake.
Affection delivered, master.
Am I supposed to be level 21? No. No. Mm-mm. Force charge rank 6. Juggernaut. Okay. Show all. The next ability I get that's new, I get force choke. Chokes the target, crushing and stunning it while force choke is channeled. So this is a choke hold. I get that 24. 25 I get, 25 I get speeder piloting, 40,000, holy shit, I gotta get to work. Pommel strike, bashes the target, and just not only usable on incapacitated targets. Pommel strike, I thought it was like pummel strike. Where is the actual knockback? Force push, knocks the target back several meters and knocks the target down, that's level 26. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Saber throw. Oh my god, that's like hammer of fuck your face. Saber of fuck your face. SOFYF. Look at fucking Mufasa.
Show no mercy.
Hold on. Oh my god, we're so retarded. Oh my god, what the fuck? Wow, that guy actually looks like Mufasa. That's the crazy part. Hold on, that guy looks like Mufasa with the face, like the big beard and everything. Alright, time to get to my fucking ship. This is my ship. My ship is amazing. Neckbeard. The coolest thing in the game is the shuffle. Is this the warrior one? Sith warrior hangar. Dude, I love my ship. I love my fucking ship. Give it a lick, it tastes like metal. They should make a fucking Star Wars song like that. Oh, damn. Look at my... This is my fucking vessel. This is my fucking ship right here. How come I can't go from the top and barrel roll on top of it anymore? This is my baby. In we go. Am I putting new ranks on my bars? That's a good fucking question. I'm expecting it to auto-update normally. Let me see. I would expect that Star Wars would auto-rank your abilities on your bars. Not lying. Let me see. Rank 6. Rank 3. Yeah, it's updating properly. Thank you, bitch. Thank you.